What did we think about Latin convention?
Fantastic.
Okay, hello, Katie.
Hello.
So, we're on the fifth floor and we're freaking out. There's some more Latin students. And we are going down to get ready for the spirit contest or something. And I have on bandana, purple bandana. She has on a purple bandana.
Hey.
All you see is chin.
Yeah, all professional.
I feel like it's just like...
What was your test?
I did Latin, what did I do? Latin grammar and literature, and I feel like I did okay on grammar, and I don't know about literature, I just guessed the whole thing.
Today we tried at Cartaman, but we lost because most of these people are actually extremely good and they practice. And the theme was Golden Days and we won in our spirit competition.
Then in my sophomore year with Mrs. Hartman, I began to see Latin was actually affecting
was actually in my everyday life. I couldn't believe it. What my teachers were telling me about Latin was actually becoming true. I began to see Latin show The Big Bang Theory, Doctor Who, and many other ones. No club other than Latin could have a program with such a broad range of topics. Our Latin club is about working together and sharing our enthusiasm for Latin. To me, this is what the Junior Classical League is also about. At the Illinois Junior Classical League South's convention, I was nominated for the vice presidency's position. Gratefully, I received the position. Granted, I have only held this position since November, but I'm excited about serving the Junior Classical League. So please take the theme of this convention to heart and take each day as a wonderful gift.
Freaking.
Passionate.
Brave.
Awesome.
Fantabulous.
Perfect.
Eventful.
Motivating.
Inspiring. Enthusiasm. Oh, that was awesome Latin.
Yeah, Latin!
I'm going to miss hanging out with everyone during convention and just having like this awesome group of people that you bond so well with.
I'm gonna miss all the shenanigans. And everyone went, they were just dancing, and it was just awesome, and nerdy and stuff.
Just a lot of activities.
I will miss everything.
Everyone that I met at convention, I bonded with on a level that I never thought was possible.
All the fun that I had there, I got a taste of the royal life, which was awesome, and like all the people that I've made lifelong friends with, I'm just going to miss hanging out with them every day.
The bonding from the convention.
Missing all those wonderful people.
Seeing how well our students bonded with one another. They had such an amazing time and you could really see it when they would be together. They had so much energy.
How enthusiastic our group was. It was our first convention at the Chicago Convention and they were so excited and so eager to participate in the contests and the spirit contests, and they came back with so many enthusiastic ideas.
And I'm so glad that I got this experience at such a young age.